This is where I watched my parents die.